And also you mentioned concentration camps. Now I find this really hard and difficult to understand, that even a few decades ago concentration camps were even used. Like, what I think of when I think of concentration camps is, like, you know, many decades ago, close to a century ago, with, you know, the Nazis, but I don't expect to hear it anytime soon. I mean, it's really horrible stuff.
What happened in Bosnia from 92-95 is very difficult to understand, because you and the people like yourself believe in humanity and a completely different perspective of life. There were concentration camps. There were tens of them. Hundreds of thousands of people were incarcerated, kept for months, tortured, beaten there, starved to death. Various medical experiments were done on them. There were places where the women were systematically raped. Over 60,000 Bosnian women were raped. You know, that was a tool of war. That was not an incident. You know, the same thing that international community is trying to wash their hands away from all of this and erase their responsibility by concentrating only on Srebrenica and making it almost like an incident. You know?
Yeah.
It's almost like everything else was okay, but in Srebrenica they made a little mistake. This is because we are not powerful enough to really reach everybody with the truth. You are young and you didn't have a chance to look at all these things on the TV, but your generation needs to study more, need to learn more, need to get out those facts that are being forgotten. Because if we forget, we tend to allow it to repeat anyway.